god, my head feels like it's ripped open.
It's the headband.
What?
The slave headband. The one I fit on you.
You put this on me.
Let me explain.
Get this thing off, or I'm gonna rip your head off.
No.
No? You think I'm screwing with you?
You! Give me a stop!
Ah! It works.
Command, move away from me!
Ah! Oh. What the hell are you doing?
I hacked a slave headband so it could be activated by my voice commands. Activation triggers a systemic pain response. It's what controls the slaves.
Kill me.
You can't. If my heart stops beating, for any reason, the headband will discharge a lethal dose. If I die, you die.
Oh. Why?
I need your help. I come from a wind farmer community. It's about 300 miles from here. I'll never make it on my own. If slavers don't get me, mechs will. That's the deal. Get me back to my home and you can go back to yours.
Looks like I don't have a choice.
Neither of us do. I'm sorry.
Okay. Let's go.
Command, stay with me. To give you visual feedback. It's patched into your shield system and my biometrics.
And your voice. It's like it's inside my goddamn head.
It is. We have a continuous audio link now.
Great.
You got pretty beat up when we landed. Shall we keep going?
Who are all these people?
Who cares?
This must have been some kind of gathering point. Is this the way out?
I think this must be a drawbridge.
Must be to keep mechs out.
There are some controls here. The other side is blocked. Can you get around and clear it?
Be careful! What was that?
Mechs. Keep your voice down. I could be close.
What are we gonna do?
Not make too much noise.
Oh.
Shit.
Ah!
Keep out of the way. Let me deal with this.
Coming.
you move this? Do you think you could tell me what the plan is?
To get you home as fast as possible so that you can take this thing off my head and I can break your neck.
I meant...
Yeah, I know what you meant. See that smoke over there? That's where the slave ship came down. First thing we're gonna do is head for that. Hoping my ride survived the crash.
What's your ride?
It's the only way I know how to cover 300 miles. Two wheels and an engine.
Look at this place. There must have been thousands of people living here.
More.
Tens of thousands?
Maybe.
It's so sad. I wonder what happened to them all.
If we are gonna get through this, then when I ask you to do something, you need to do it immediately.
Okay. I understand.
Let's go.
Okay. I think we can go this way.
Hurry up. people's.
My father gave it to me. It knocks out small mechs for a few seconds. Enough to give me a chance to get away. The security door is still functioning. There must be live power cells around here.
Doesn't matter. We shouldn't get sidetracked. We just need to get to the crash site. Yet. There's the way out. But we'll never make it across that gap. There's no cover.
Maybe this time I can distract them? I might be able to create a decoy.
Distracted!
This tree. It must be hundreds of years old. What is it?
The road ahead's mined. We need to find another way.
I think I might be able to do something. Follow me.
Hey.
See the dragonflies? I need you to catch one.
What the hell are you talking about?
I'm not commanding you. I'm asking you.
The branches are pretty high.
What about that ladder? If you lift me up, maybe I could drop it down for you.
You want me to catch one of these dragonflies?
It might be difficult. They frighten easily and they're quick. There's one. Right there. I'll put it on your display. It's right over there. It's just...
I know, I can see it.
Blind.
God damn, will you stay still?
Insect, I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, what a day.
Did you catch it yet?
No, not yet. Got it.
That's great. Bring it back down here. I used to play with dragonflies all the time as a kid. Didn't you?
No, I used to squash them.
They evolved some simple sensors to help them sniff out energy sources. They're pretty basic, but for our purposes, they do the trick. Keep still. There. It's now set up to send a live relay to your headband. It has a camera setting and a sensor setting.
So?
Try it out. Follow me. You should be able to see the mines on your headband display. What do you think? It's pretty cool, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Can you take me through the mines? I can't see where they are. Hey! I need you to carry me. I can't see the mines. That was easy.
Wait a minute, something's not right here. Maybe you should do another scan. We got a problem. There are mines everywhere. Let's head for that building.
Throw me up to that ledge. I'll look for a way through. Up there. I can get across up here.
Okay. Okay, I'll find another way.
I can't get across. Can you help me?
Thanks. That was too close.
Sentry turret over there. We won't be able to get past.
I'm gonna scan. I'm detecting a structural weakness. If you could get close, you might be able to knock that down and crush it.
Running out! Be charged.
Are you okay? Every time you kill a mech, I can download its schematics. Figure out what makes it tick. It'll make life a lot easier for you.
If you want to make life easier for me, why don't you go ahead and take this thing off?
Traveling together, maybe we should exchange names. My name is Tripitaka, but I often get called Trip. I mean, pretty much always, people call me Trip. How about you?
I don't have a name.
You must. Everyone has a name.
Not everyone.
Well, what did your parents call you?
They were killed in a mech attack when I was a kid. I grew up in the wilds, alone.
Well, what do other people call you then?
Monkey. In the communities I trade with, some of them call me Monkey. If you want to give me a name, you can use that.
Okay. Monkey.
Down.
That turret sees us.
Scanning.
I don't think we can get through here.
Wait. I'm detecting a fuel source.
Fuel cell?
No. This is from the old days. It's in that container. Looks like it's petroleum. You know, Monkey, if you could actually get up to that turret, you can take control of it. Hey, wait up. I've got an idea. I think I can upgrade your equipment. me across?
Sense they should be dead.
Makes perfect sense. The sunlight feeds the plants oxygenate the water, the small fish eat the algae, the big fish eat the small fish. It's a closed ecosystem, just like my home. My father designed our community to work in exactly the same way so that we'd never have to leave the outer compound walls. We grow our own food, condense our own water, create our own energy. We have everything.
Except the future.
What do you mean?
Well, I've seen it all before. Scattered tribes coming together under one visionary leader. It's never long before they attract the attention of the slavers, which obviously has already happened.
It was just one slave ship. Only caught a handful of us.
Think more won't follow.
These fish can survive for 200 years against all the odds. So can we.
Ah!
Hey, Trip.
Come on. Gotta scan this thing.